number one in the private investigator's manual. Never get involved with female clients. Rule number two, never break rule number one. I was about to shatter both. And to be honest, I couldn't have cared less.